This kind of notation that we just used is called interval notation.